Conley off the double team. Gasol, little bump from Aldridge. The jumper goes down. Marc Gasol from the outside.
And that's a welcome sight for the Grizzlies.
Change made by David Fizdale. Gasol. Conley a three. Bottom.
To that stretch.
Channing
along
Frye.
With Korver and Channing Frye. That group got it done.
Randolph, isolation with Lee. Nudges his way in for the bucket.
Seldon has a free baseline. Blocked by Gasol. Randolph lines up a three. It's good!
Unit really allows him to play his game. When that starting five, you know, he's kind of like the fourth wheel, and as you see, Conley able to get all the way to the rim and methodical in his approach. You know, there's nothing flashy about anything that he does on the floor, but it is effective.
Randolph sticks it. Gasol sticks with him. Leonard comes up short. Long rebound to Carter. Carter to the cutter. Randolph! A two-handed flush. Conley puts it on the deck. Pocket pass for Randolph. The spin and the bucket. A tough one for Zach Randolph.
Okay.
In front, 43-42. We'll hit the two-minute mark of this second quarter. Gasol makes his move. Spin and fade. Book it.
Got good ball movement. You get that defense in rotation. It creates openings to get to the rim.
Short pop. Goes down for Gasol. 1.9 on the game clock. Carter triggers for Gasol. Crossover, Gasol in traffic. Memphis up by four. Parker did not score in the first half. 14 minutes, 0 of 2, no assists. Randolph creating space. Zach Randolph turned back the clock. Randolph, the drive in on Lee. Lefty on lefty. Randolph leans in, gets it to go, and a foul. Sneaky play by Zach Randolph.
Trying to bring about the same sense of urgency that the Grizzlies are playing with.
Oh, Conley! Chance at a three-point play. Randolph. Drives in and scores. Just checked in for the Grizzlies. Harrison, Carter, Green, Ennis, and Gasol. Count it. Marc Gasol from the outside.
Going a little bit. Because he's going to have more of a presence on the floor as well.
Conley turns. Oh, it goes! It's a three! San Antonio, Memphis just two tonight. Get into a set here with Conley. Right-handed floater! Mike!
Those have had a history of
they
being
have.
Up 2-0 a few times.
Couple of
not
them.
Getting it done. And
Conley with the right hand. Ball handling wizardry from Conley.